Have you ever wondered what your bike would feel like with a motor? Well, now you can with GeoOrbital's electric bike wheel. Basically, it's an electric-powered front wheel that's super simple to attach. The throttle retracts from the wheel and attaches to your bars. Turn the key, hit the throttle, and your bike is officially a scooter. The wheel tops out at about 20 miles per hour, and depending on how much you pedal, the battery will stay charged for 3 to 5 hours. I highly doubt a serious cyclist would dig this, but it's the cheapest alternative I've seen for electric bikes, and that's probably because it's just a wheel. My wheel size is 26 inches, so there's only room for the smaller battery, but the 700C wheel battery lasts even longer. It's bigger. It's definitely fun and futuristic, but I wasn't 100% sold until CEO Mike Bertov let me ride this sick and twisted little custom-made bike just for the GeoOrbital wheel. It was way lighter and has an extremely short wheelbase. It was a lot of fun. The GeoOrbital is a great design, but it feels a little novel. You can't deny it's definitely the cheapest out there in the electric bike game, but for now, I'm going to stick with my pedal bike.